So second contest for Kim Seong-yong in white judogi, and she's facing Daria Pogorzelek of Poland in blue. And Kim didn't look good in the first 2 minutes of the last contest. She was really struggling, the attacks were quite off. But then the longer the contest took on, the better she got. And let's see what she has to bring in this contest. So some kumikata work from both of these athletes. And straight in for Pogorzelek, just not enough control yet. Nice sode attempt from Kim. Just too much space between her and her opponent, but she is the one that made a better attack. Again, Pogorzelek, as soon as he grabs, he's straight in for his sode, but now this time Kim is trying to control the sleeves. I think they both have the same style a little bit. Now Kim is working with a good kumikata on. She's looking better than the first contest. Still no scores on the board, but I think it's the benefit is for Kim here in this contest. It's looking that much stronger. And it's her that just has the benefit of the attacks also. So the first sheet on the board for Pogorzelek. And another effort by Kim. This time a better effort. It's a Wazari score. 1 minute 28 seconds left on the clock. Here we can see that attack again from another angle. And let's see what Kim will do now. And I think she has to not start defending on her Wazari. She just needs to keep going like she did in the last 3 minutes. And sometimes you can see that after they score, they have a little change. Here, another good effort. And that's going to be it. Second Wazari score for Kim Seong-yong. She's looking good today and she's starting to feel better, I think. And we see some of her judo that we used to see from her. And she will face Maria Portela in the next round. So here we can see another attack. Nice control on the sleeves of Pogorzelek. Nowhere to go for her.